giant Pokemon sure do make this Colosseum look tiny. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Suicune is sent out. And now, the battle begins. A big hit already. The blue corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Its attack missed! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That hurt! That's a hit this time! Giratina suffers from its burn. Giratina vanished instantly. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Complete destruction by Shadow Force. It went down. Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Cresselia is sent out. Cresselia starts to attack. A brilliant hit. It's down due to damage from its burn. Dialga is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Bam! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and The tension is peaking. Solid hit. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Lugia is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. Blown away by Aeroblast. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.